you don't want to right now go to struggling with, let's say, punching with me, because I will pull my hand and stab you again. And he's doing a poke here, he's continuing to move. Continue here, take the knife and so forth. You're standing in this position, now you're jumping. As he comes to you, you're jumping behind him. Forget to jump. And now, skip. Doing the shield and maneuver, the other hand at that moment going to move backward, and as I keep traveling, it's going to draw. Not allowing him to hold the hand, especially if I'm doing it in one sharp motion. Here, pay attention to the turning. When he's coming in the right position. So obviously when you're doing the move from here, you have to hit it here and you take it out. What we call is a shift block. So when the hand travels, you do that, but continuous motion up the avenue. Almost simultaneously, at the same time that I'm doing this, this is happening. You're out of the line here. Now you do that. Now if I'm bringing the shoulder forward, you feel more pressure, especially if I lean forward, and now I can actually take the weapon away. You will do that.